stuck as number two. Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. You're clear to engage.
We'll go. Let's go.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their Sea Whiz. Counteract Sea Whiz with a low approach or use missiles outside interceptor range.
Engaging. Cyclops.
All ships, prepare for anti-intercom combat. Squad, any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you move in.
Destroyer sunk. Clear the rest.
Extensive flooding in critical locations. We can't keep up.
The enemy has lost 30% of their fleet. The advance stays sharp, including Davy Jones. They're giving us all they've got. Slip through that fire. Keep it in front of
you. Got it.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
Yeah, that's a nice idea, but I can't...
Jordan has heavy damage. Catapults are no longer working. We'll come down. We have to retreat.
Nice job out there.
We've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around. Work by the numbers, Cal.
Knock on.
No enemy bases are close enough to strike our supply line. Far away, like a flock of snowbirds.
The opposition is
weak. Aegis vessels ready to sunk.
We've lost 80% of our fleet. We can't do any more. Prepare the lifeboats!
Should have had the strategic advantage. Just destroy these guys.
Cyclops 2, stop fluttering about. Stay glued to my ass.
Stop treating me like a newborn chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Chirp, 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 little chick. Just stick with your mother head. You'll get back to the roost safe and sound.
Find my target. Enemy moves
trigger one of the marks of the plane.
Three lines. Scratches. I don't like them. They're like sin lines. Nothing. Target down.
Enemy fleet has been neutralized. You guys just down some serious firepower.
Eh, it was a piece of cake.
It's nice to have some fresh talent we can count on.
Missile!
We're approaching the marine platform.
Get those planes off the runway! Have to send the fighters now!
Alright, scramble!
Enemy fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate those fighters with extreme prejudice before they can threaten the mission.
Wilco, we'll swat those flies down into the drink.
Keep your eyes peeled, Trigger. You never know when that experimental squadron might show up.
Jaeger, he knows that better than anyone. He's one of the few with the skills to face Mr. Rex and Mr. Tess.
That ain't funny.
What just happened?
We destroyed the structures. That's remarkable skill.
I've sent the data. Make like Trigger and serve up a sandwich.
Righto. Copy. Roger.
Loss of the platform was not anticipated. Without this base, we'll have to rethink our whole strategy.
Platform approach confirmed. We just put the meat in between those bonds and that burger is well done.
What are we serving, a sandwich?
I'm happy to eat both.
Whatever you say, man.
Strider 2, enemy behind you.
You've taken care of about a third of the platform. The other side is still buzzing, so keep an eye out.
They're aiming for the platform support? The other section of the platform has been destroyed. Watch out for falling debris!
Taking out a third of the enemy fighters, and it's mostly being destroyed.
need to in order to be effective.
Taking fire, but I can fly.
Destruction of marine platform confirmed. Good job.
Yes, it's confirmed. Destroyed.
Move on to the valley as before.
Talks a lot. Swears a lot, too. That girl swears more than me.
It's not just the swearing, either. She's got quick fists, too.
I thought you'd say that.
Enemy dodged. Continuing attack.
Strider 1, enemy vessel destroyed.
Watch your tail!